Yeah.
Faked it till I made it, bought it, wore it, then returned it.
Yeah. Oh shit. That nigga said I faked it till I make it, bought it, then I returned it. Oh my god. Nah, Core. Yo, this nigga Core, man. I'm telling you, my man's come from the mud. What'd he say?
Hey, what's good with y'all, bro? We got Core love. Speaking of love, watch who you show love to, because there's a lot of fake envious dudes out there. But anyway, we on like the 4th, 5th song off the album. I lost count. I don't know. I don't care. All I know is I've been listening to nothing but a heater so far. This whole album is on repeat. My guy, Loyal to a Fault, is in my vault. Yo, that was off the top of the dome. Yo, I'm about to get in the stove. You know what I'm saying? But no, for real, let's jump right into this shit. My nigga, leave a sub if you knew. We about to hit that 6K. We at 5.9K. I appreciate all the love. Y'all been going crazy. Leave a like on this video if you already did. If you want to keep up with your boy, overlay right here. Follow your boy on Instagram.
It's Core Love, nigga.
Oh, I heard this on his page. He had posted this one on his page. Hold on.
I think I missed the way it wasn't really love. I think I'm too turned on drugs, I ain't feeling none. Yeah. I did this shit just because it was for my cousin.
Go.
I did this shit out of love, how it ain't enough.
Go.
I treated niggas like my blood, but we wasn't blood. Some bitches I gave all my trust and they fucked me up. Yeah.
That nigga said I treated niggas like my blood and we wasn't blood. Come on.
Yeah. Whole time I'm thinking I would love, but it wasn't love. Whole time I'm thinking I would start acting selfish when I hoped you had to draw the line.
What? Damn.
Say my music got them through the hardest times.
Damn. On God though. That nigga said some people said my music got them through the hardest times. On God though, nigga, you know how much times I was depressed, done turned on some Core, nigga, done felt that shit and got right back on go. You feel what I'm saying? Hell yeah. A lot of your music got me through a lot, bro. That's why I fuck with you. That's why I appreciate you. And I've been fucking with you for so long. Like, you've been in the game for 10 years. Out of them 10 years, I probably been fucking with you for 7-8 years. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it's deep, nigga.
Got him through the hardest times.
Yeah.
I know that word is mine. Yeah. I know some lyrics that I said on songs hurt my mom.
Damn, yeah. God.
Support the bell while he's serving time.
Yeah.
To get here, I went through hell. I'm feeling cursed at times.
Right.
I might come off like I'm well, but I'm hurt at times.
Damn.
There wasn't water in the well. Went through thirst at times.
Damn.
I wasn't worried when I fell. Some shit don't work at times.
Yeah.
I should be versatile. I try to worship God.
Yeah.
I'm headed out the door. I'm on my way to purchase love.
Yeah.
I'm ready for some more. Fuck an inch. Need a mile.
Yeah.
Coming down the floor. Fuck the tent. See me drop.
Yeah.
Waiting for the day that I could link back up without.
Damn.
Shit, I hope it's folks. Damn.
Real talk.
Shit, I hope it's folks cool. Ain't seen him in a while.
Damn.
I think I missed the way it was. Was it really love? I think I'm too turned on drugs. I ain't feeling none.
Yeah.
I did this shit just because it was for my cousin.
Let's go.
I did this shit out of love. How it ain't enough.
Yeah.
I treated niggas like my blood, but we wasn't blood.
Yeah.
Bitches, I gave all my trust and they fucked me up.
Yeah.
Whole time I'm thinking I would.
Yeah, real talk.
Whole time I'm thinking I would.
Love, but it wasn't love.
Yeah.
We should all be learning.
Yeah.
Came forward sitting on the red wall on Vernon.
Like damn.
Old scars feel new, wounds still burning.
Yeah.
I told my dogs I'm staying true no matter what I'm earning.
Yeah.
I faked it till I made it, bought it, wore it, then returned it.
Yeah. That nigga said I faked it till I make it, bought it, then I returned it. Oh my god. Nah, Core. Yo, this nigga Core, man. I'm telling you, my man's come from the mud. What'd he say? Damn.
Damn.
Damn. Oh God! Come, bro. This nigga talking that shit. He said I was down, had to get back up because it was work. Hold on, bro. I gotta keep up. My nigga is snapping. What'd he say?
I started getting lit. Them tables turning. I was down and I had to get back up and it was worth it.
Yeah, God.
Be around like I'm used to, ain't no purpose.
Damn.
That I had nobody perfect.
Yeah.
Lost so many dogs in the past, I'm still hurting.
Yeah.
Trying to put us all on this cash, don't want you serving.
Yeah. Don't want you serving.
They gon' all stand up and they gon' clap when it's curves.
Damn.
Real talk.
They gon' clap when it's.
I think yeah. It was when I thought of
I treated niggas like my blood, but we wasn't blood. Some bitches I gave all my trust and they fucked me up.
Yeah.
Whole time I'm thinking I would.
Yeah, real talk.
Whole time I'm thinking I would. Yeah. Talk that pain, nigga. Nah, he ain't say that. He ain't say what he said about the buying and returning clothes. That's deep, nigga. Come on, man. Come straight from the mud. That nigga said I was down, had to get back up because I knew it was worth it on God. You know how much times a nigga be down? You just be like, bro, get up, nigga. You know you're going to be rich at the end of the day. You got to keep it pushing, bro. That shit hard. It's real hard. It's easier said than done. Way easier said than done. But you just got to keep that ambition with yourself, man. You got to do this shit for yourself. Ain't nobody going to do it for you. You feel what I'm saying? You got to stand up on your old two legs and do that shit yourself, man.